The ear is a very important part of the human body. To have a hearing deficiency could cause serious problems that could affect communication skills, understanding, and concentration. Individuals affected by this deficiency are prone to discrimination, learning disabilities, and problems finding work. Listening to a phone call with a higher volume than your hearing capacity could cause discomfort, wear, and even ear pain. And listening to a phone call with a lower volume takes more effort and affects understanding. According to the World Health Organization, 642 million individuals suffer hearing deficiency and anticipates that for year 2025, that number will rise to 900 million. Unfortunately, only 1 out of 40 people can afford to get a hearing aid device. A digital hearing aid is valued between $2,000 and $8,000 in the market today. People between ages of 16 and 40 suffer the highest rate of hearing loss because of the intensive use of cell phones and headphones. Portable music devices have an output of 130 decibels, while the World Health Organization recommends not higher than 60 decibels. Previous generations have age-related hearing loss at age 60, but younger generations can start having this problem at 45. Currently, there are 1,700 million of smartphones in the market. It is anticipated that for 2016, there will be 2,200 million smartphones, and approximately 12% of this market share will belong to Windows Phone.
USound is a technology oriented to prevent potential hearing problems and to integrate individuals that already have these problems. Internally, USound Core captures the audio of phone calls, MP3s, videos, microphones, etc., separates the sound into frequency bands, analyzes each band, and then sets intensity to the optimal level for each ear of a person. That's how we achieve a comfortable sound delivered to a particular person. The user gets an audiometry test done and then inputs the data into USound. The Windows Phone application uses USound Core to dynamically adjust the audio of the smartphone. In each person, the hearing level can vary from ear to ear. USound can recognize the ear being used thanks to the phone built-in accelerometer, and allows sound adjustment for each individual ear, thus having the perfect sound volume every time. USound can lock its own configuration settings to avoid accidental data modifications. This app can draw a chart showing the user's hearing level compared to standard hearing level. In the academic field, USound, with one of its most important features called UAway, lets the student use the Bluetooth headphone and allows the microphone to capture sound right from the professor's desk, adjusting it to the proper volume level so the student does not miss a thing during class. For people that did not get an audiometry test done or believes to have a good hearing health, this app can perform a preliminary test in order to detect possible anomalies that will prompt them to visit a hearing professional. Millions of people around the world are suffering of hearing deficiency and are not being able to communicate well or get a better education. Our objective is integrating those individuals so they can fulfill their basic needs, as well as helping those wanting to prevent hearing loss when using a smartphone. Our team tested USound in several hearing impaired institutions. In a children's hearing impaired school, we met Lucy, a 6-year-old girl that, due to her hearing loss condition, has trouble integrating in normal schools. Lucy's parents are not able to buy the expensive hearing aids she needs. So here is how USound can help Lucy.
Casa. Globo. Papá. Mano. Mamá.
USound adjusts the audio with Lucy's audiometry, and then sends the optimized audio via Bluetooth to Lucy.
A person that downloads USound has the possibility of adding the audiometry results. If the user does not have an audiometry, USound allows them to do a preliminary test and use the app for 15 days. After this period expires, it will ask for a professional audiometry test. If the test was not done, they would still be able to use the app by doing another preliminary test, but it will keep asking for a professional test because USound does not by any means attempt to replace the work of a hearing professional, and will not be responsible for any damage caused to the ears because of misuse or bad information. USound will perform at its fullest once the data of audiometry is loaded into the app. USound also encourages the user to perform regular visits to a hearing professional.
Developers, 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 developers.